You know what? You guys want to keep going? I'll let my roommates know that they can come out here and do whatever the hell they want, but I refuse to be in this bad of a mood at the end of a stream. So for the YouTubes, we decided to go for one more because I'm in a shitty mood and I want to end out on a good note for this stream. If you guys hear noises in the background, that's because, well, my roommates are back home and I'm not gonna... And I just said, fuck it for this one. So, I don't care! No, Pizza, we gotta record this one, man. I don't care. This is me being impulsive and me doing what I love, and I don't care about it. I'm sure that the YouTubes will understand. So, fuck it. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do this. Okay, now we have $200, so what I'm thinking...
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
Right, we got two new engineers.
We're always glad to have more help down here.
Okay. We got the power generator, we have the foundry, that's awesome. Excavate more things. And do we have enough power for a... No, we don't have enough power. So we still need to build a... Oh wait, two remaining days, gotcha. So let's... Chat says hi! Roommates. How dare they be humans who be loud? That is terrible. You know it. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay. Right, hang on a second. When the power generator comes on in 2 days. Because tanky entertainment ever. Because fuck it. Wait a minute, Han, your text is like light green, so I can't tell. Is that Han like Han Solo from Southshire? If so, hi, how you doing? Okay. Thermo generator. Oh, that'd be awesome. Okay. Genetics lab. It only requires 3 power. That's awesome. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna wait for 2 days, and then we're gonna build ourselves a gene lab. Because, yes. It is Han? It's good to see you again, Han.
Oh, man, that.
Okay. Mission control. Wait a minute. I need to know. I need to make sure. Oh, flight computer. Sell that shit. Oh, I have 2 of them? Awesome. Awesome. Okay, now research.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team.
Man,
Commander.
7 days for sniper rifles.
The new recruits to work in the lab.
Yeah, that's awesome. Okay, fuck it. All right, hangers with the new satellite uplinks coming in a couple of days. We need to make sure that they are protected. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into the hangar. I'm gonna build us another. Actually, wait a second. No, I need to be very careful with this new money that I have. Let's build ourselves a couple things. Another laser rifle for Ko. That would be a smart idea. Not another arc thrower. We don't need another arc thrower. Reaper rounds? Experimental ballistics have led to this specialized conventional weapon load. It can cause substantial extra damage to affected targets, but the additional casings make it less accurate at long range. These rounds will not work with the pistol. So that sounds like an assault weapon. I like this. Something for Robniqua. And the flashbang. This will grenade style weapon emits a disorienting flash of light. Any enemies that can see the blast will be disoriented. They can see it? It's suffering severe penalties to aim and movement. Robotic and psionic enemies are immune. Don't forget, having a Phoenix cannon will be necessary. Dude, I can't even make a Phoenix cannon right now, man. I don't even know what the hell you're talking about. Or can I? I can. Ooh. You know what? We might need to build one of these. Yeah. Cause our interceptors have been getting pretty damaged recently. You wanna put it on one of those? Yeah, let's put it on one of those. And then, one more satellite. Cause remember, what's gonna happen is that, I'm actually gonna get 3 satellite openings. I should have built this actually a lot earlier, but I will, but it will be actually quite useful. So I'm gonna build one of these. I mean, satellites are like the most important, one of the most important things in the whole game. I've gotta take that into account, man. I have to. Vest, Reaper round, scope, Arthur, med kits. I think I have all the med kits, awesome. Stupid Twitch app isn't working. Yeah, exactly, right? Alright. Situation room. Alright, mission control. You think it, you guys, Ooh, the frame rate's dropping a little bit. Alright guys, this is the last mission. Australia?
We have multiple reports of new abductions in progress.
Thank you,
the
Steve.
The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
Remember, this is the mission that killed Shay and Deadbones. This is my chance to redeem myself. Okay, so Australia is in Asia. France is in Europe. Egypt's in Africa. Let's back out for a second. Oh, and Spinster's returned to duty. Perfect! Okay, so North America and Europe are in the most need, so I think it would make sense to go to Europe for this one. Okay. It's very difficult, though. Okay. I mean, let's do it. We need to do it for, well, no, it's not, the panic's not that bad, that's the problem. And what we really want to do, excuse me, is we want to get more engineers. More engineers means more satellites. I'm thinking France. Alright, Pizza. You have a good night, mate. Man, I don't have any mods. Fuck. Well, don't worry about it, guys. We'll be okay. Actually, let me see if I... Sorry, guys, just had to... I did a check on a couple things. No, guys, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Ah, yeah, mod-free chat. So, I'll be watching you guys. Don't you worry. Chat once. Besides, you guys don't show up on the YouTube channel. So, you know what? It's okay. I can help people. I'll verify that I'm very good at. Okay, you want to go to France, guys? Let's go to France. Ah, I feel like I'm going to be making a big mistake. Let's do France. Haha, I was lying just to try. No, Pizza, go the fuck to bed. Go the fuck to bed. This is what happened last time. Although, to be fair, last time you didn't have to go to sleep until 7. So, yeah. Hey, GTR, welcome back, mate. We're doing one more mission. Okay, do we want the two. I want Spid. Spid's gonna be. We need you, Spid. Bro, no. No, we're bringing out the big guns for this. We're not gonna let anybody die here. Fuck, I'm actually... Oh, man. War dog, Willikers. I love that. Gotta love that, man. Oh, man. Our Justin Cooster birthday booster. Fuck, I don't have my support class! Which means that... Oh. Alright. ChiliConCarnage, time to step up to the plate. Cooster McBooster is out of the game. We need you! I'm really worried about that. Okay. And to be honest, I really... Okay, guys, we're gonna call him Nisavin. We're gonna call him Nisavin. We're gonna be okay. We're just gonna go on. So, basically what's gonna happen is we're gonna pretend that this guy is Nisavin, alright? We're just gonna pretend. Okay, you're gonna be just fine. Nisavin's great. We're just gonna pretend because, man, I don't care right now. I need somebody who I can trust. We're gonna give him his blue uniform. And besides, Nisavin's hair is white, right? He's not gonna die in the first 5 minutes. He'll be fine. He's a lieutenant, man. I need him. That'll have to do. Or will it? Oh yeah, that's gonna have to do. That ugly blue is gonna have to do. Yep, that's just gonna have to make it work. This man has a beard, right? Yeah, that works. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Okay. Alright, Nisavin, you're up, buddy. Wait, don't use Reaper on the Heavy? No. Look, I know that it decreases his aim. Wait, his aim's already bad enough, though. You got a point there. Well, maybe I shouldn't. Yeah. What about the Arc Thrower? That would be good for him. No. We want to make sure these guys stay alive. So nanofiber vest for you. You're being so clone. That's a good point. Alright, Willikers, you are gonna have the Reaper rounds, that's for sure. Oh, it's only for conventional weapons. Fuck. Alright, Oh, God. I want another med kit. I'm scared, man. Oh. Guys, you can't see this right now, but Hama's telling me that it's just an optical illusion. Ah, are a good choice for Reaper rounds? I don't think Reaper rounds are a good choice on a sniper, man. Assault. I'll put it on Rubniqua, but she has the laser, so. Oh, what if I put the laser on Squatty Carnage? That would be a good idea. I know that Rubniqua is because then she can have the she can have the Reaper rounds. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Am I making a mistake? Lasers! No, I'm making a mistake. I'm making a mistake a lot. A really big one. What's his aim? His aim is 70? What's her aim? 76. Actually, that's not that bad at all. Okay, I think we'll be good. Alright, let's go. Fresh Prince, War Dog, Paladin, Qilong. Alright guys, I think we're ready to go. Let's do one more mission. One more mission, we're gonna be fine. We're gonna be okay. Wait a minute. How much money do we have? Because there's one thing that I could do. No, I don't want to view my dead soldiers. Oh yeah, that doesn't work. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Let's go back to mission control and continue the mission! Alright, good luck, Chili. Here we go. We have our ace and our general. No. We're not gonna label them that. This is their proving ground. This is the proving ground. Okay, guys. If Spid and Roman can pull this off without a single death, I will make Spid my ace and Roman my general.
France is sending an urgent mission request. Current updates from the ground indicate the aliens are moving within the city limits.
Man, another urban one.
Secure the area as quickly as we can.
Steve, help! Help me! Help me, Steve! Help me, Steve! I need your tutorial, man! Oh, man. They're really beefing this one up. Roll out, crew.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy. Oh shit, this looks like a base of some sort. Oh, Steve, help. Man, this is such a departure from the Sorry, we lost 3 rookies in that mission. Okay, come on. Alright. Snap out of it, Kuzon. Think. Okay. There's probably aliens in that building. There could be a lot of, This is a very difficult mission, so let's take it nice and slow. Put Roman down where she can, where her dispersion field will help everyone. Carnage, you're gonna go up here. It only provides half cover there? Why? Oh, it's it was buried under the ground, so okay. Yeah, this looks really hard. This looks like a really tricky map. Not gonna lie. Spit needs to go over here. That would be his best bet. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put Robniqua there, and if it looks clear, I'm gonna move her up. Oh man, we can get flanked so easily here. Okay, she's good. Spid, run over there. We're gonna take this very slow, very carefully.
I am moving out. I'll handle it.
I don't know where the meld is. Fuck the meld, man. I just want everyone to stay alive. Nobody? Really? I'm surprised. Alright, Zhang, you get in there.
If they move, they die.
Oh, I like this guy. Well, Carnage, there's a reason why I'm calling you Carnage, is because when I click your name, it says Carnage right there. So that's what I know you as. Carnage is your last name, and I know them all. Like, I know the Horus Willikers. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to change Roman's nickname. Shame on me. Okay, move up one. Where is everybody? No. Dude, Pizza Man, are you actually gonna go to sleep now? Because you said that like twice already. That was not a smart move to put her. Oh, gotcha. Disrespect for the G. Can I get up there? Doesn't look like I can in any way. Oh, but I can get on the roof from up there. That would be really, really nice. Alright, Spid, I'm gonna put Dashy over here.
I will take care of it. I'm covering that area.
Слушаюсь.
Oh boy. Did I lose a meld? I lost a meld.
I heard something moving.
There we go.
X-ray.
Shit. Oh. Meld over there. Okay, we don't want to get into any unnecessary trouble. Where's the meld? Where's the meld? I have no idea where the meld is. Fuck. Wait a minute. There's... I think that's it. I think that's it. That's the creature. Huh. Zhang, do not go into that area. I repeat, do not go into that area yet. Man, I wish I could climb up onto those things, but sadly, no. Everything is coming up Kuzon. Yeah, that's a bad thing. With my luck, that's a really bad thing. Man, I'm just really scared. Probably going to attack. Shit! I don't want to lose the meld, man! Shit! I knew that was a mistake. I knew that was a mistake. Roman, get back. That's how Shay died. Get back. Get back immediately.
Position bestätigt.
Spid, do you have a shot? 1%, no way. Rocket? No, it wouldn't work. It wouldn't work. I should at least try and shoot. I should at least try and shoot. Take the shot. Nah, I didn't think so. Oh wait, I shoot again. Come on, please, come on. Fuck. Fuck. I'm in so much trouble right now. Speed, I have a plan. I misclicked. Did I not have anybody on Overwatch? I did. Nicely done, Robniqua. And Zhang. Wait, no. And Carnage. Very nicely done. Very nicely done. Oh, fuck. You're taking a shot? You're suppressed. Okay. And what are you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna jump up. Nice. Alright, now where are you? Where's the last enemy? Oh, he retreated. I don't know where he is. Shit. 66? Spit Witcher shot. 71? I like those odds. Actually, hang on a second. If I can get him up to the roof, we can have a much better shot. Oh yeah, let's take it with Roman. Yeah, there we go. Attaboy Roman.
See you. Ausgeschaltet.
And now it's about time that we get on your level. Take it. Nice. There's still one more enemy out there. Switch to your pistol and Overwatch. Just in case the Seeker comes after you. Because remember, that Seeker is still out there. We need Robniqua on Overwatch here to protect herself. And we need Chilong here. I mean Nisavin here. There you are. I missed. Okay. But now we know where he is. Overwatch. Oh, you're not gonna stand a poor creature, you're not gonna stand a fucking chance. Spin, take this guy out for me, will ya? Take care of him for me, baby. Wait. Headshot. There you go, buddy. Aw. You know... Chili, I know you're a soldier, but you really have to be a spam. I don't need Helix propaganda in my fucking chat. I mean, I know that YouTube can't see it, but come on, man. He just posted like this big paragraph about, oh, Helix the Lord, oh God Almighty, Jesus. Come on, mates. Come on. Okay, I feel like our best opportunity, are we in an observatory? Oh, sick, we're battling at an observatory. Kurt J. Mac would be so proud. Okay, let's take this opportunity to, do we take any damage? We didn't take it. No. We took, Roman took damage. Roman took damage. I think we should heal Roman. Yeah, please don't put paragraphs, mates. Come on, be a sport. I have no idea where the other meld is, though. That's the problem. I'm thinking that we go back into this room. No. First we put everybody on Overwatch. I really don't care about the meld right now. There he is! You dead! Oh! Oh man, that was sick. Okay, the meld is that way. Let's go. And reload. Oh, it's somewhere in there, isn't it? Alright, Spid.
Есть, выполняю.
position de tir. 5 sur 5. Alien revenu.
Oh shit, they know we're here. Oh boy. This might not be good for Roman.
Je reste en observation.
Alright. This might be a good time to use Nisvan's rocket, to be honest.
I'll pick up the pace.
Oh boy, here we go. Oh, yep, there you go. You're the little guy. Going after Roman. A really long shot. Break over the window? Yeah, I thought so. Alright, come on, guys. Ooh, that was a hit, but it only took 2 damage. Very good. Very, very good. Are we talking about aces? Dude, I don't think that he's gonna get back to Pokemon Reborn. There's no way. Yeah, they are more squishy. I'm willing to take that chance. Yeah. Oh, well then. That was interesting. No cover. Roman, you suck at shooting. Go fuck yourself. Oh, 70 and 80? That's too good to be true. Alright, let's see what, does Spid have a shot? I'm pretty sure Spid does not have a shot from here. Yeah, I didn't think so. It's a crying shame because we're probably not going to get either of the melds this time, which I'm really bummed about. The thing is, I've been being so damn careful recently. It's just... it just sucks.
Heading out.
Does he not have a shot? Are you serious? Fuck my life. Roman's gonna take another hit. I was dumb. Alright, 90%. Let's take it. There we go. Very nice. And now I want to take care of you. One? Oh, 56. Gotcha. Come on, baby. Yeah. Atta girl. Oh my god. Roman, are you okay? And then we lost the meld. Fuck. Alright. Carnage, I need you to run. Roman, I need you to run over here. Shit. Okay, here we go. Alright, and then Chili, you need to heal him. What do you mean I can't heal? What bullshit's that? Fine, get over there. There you go. Jesus Christ. There you go. Alright, Rodnico, can you take him out? Okay.
Position confirmed.
Chang, can you take him out? If he hits Roman again, I don't know what exactly I'm gonna do. I mean, he can take another hit, no problem, but I'd like him not to. Let's take the shot. Nice.
Threat has been eliminated.
And, like I thought, there are still more out there. I think you and I both know where they are. Yep, there they are. What the hell?
They
Man, I wish that I had that sniper rifle on me. On my I had that sniper rifle equipped. Is that the only two? I don't believe it. How can I select spin? There you go. Come on, guys. Give me some fucking credit here. Also, you failed to realize that, Starter jet boots. Yes, indeed. I'm gonna take the one out in closer range. Okay. Perfect. Hi. Oh my god, that was amazing. Jesus Christ. That was awesome. Holy crap. Reload.
Ready to engage.
Shit. I need to get them all in good cover. Fuck. Oh, Zhang is flanked. I need to take him out this turn. Spid, if you miss, I swear to god. Don't miss, buddy. Are you serious? Are you serious? You're shitting me. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna toss a smoke grenade down on, again, this is, it's that. Reset everything. Oh, I made such a big mistake. Please don't miss. Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
Guys, I don't think you realize what just happened. Or Steve realized what just happened. So, I accidentally... I took the shots at those thin men without getting my men into cover. Which means if Carnage had missed that shot, that thin man probably would have been able to kill one of my soldiers. It was a miracle that we lived through that. It was a goddamn... ChiliConCarnage saved my ass because I was inexperienced. Oh my god. But that's okay. That's okay, guys. Whew. Oh, let's go back. I'm happy. I think we can call this a good stream now. Whew. Score 3 for the Carnage, man. That was amazing. Well done. Well done. Alright, Sergeant Willikers. Gee, only one that got promoted? Are you serious? Carnage didn't get a promotion from that? Bullshit. Okay. Quick succession. Oh, dude, totally rapid reaction. No questions asked. Oh. And panic in France is decreased by 1. Nice.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Oh, very, very nice. No, ChiliConCarnage, you did very, very well. You proved yourself. What a trooper you are. Okay, couple things we gotta do first. First, I'm gonna rename Roman. Roman needs to have his nickname changed. To, he's no longer Roman Molly Paladin, but Roman Rank 11. Nice. And then I believe that, Stalker? And then War Dog is... What is Willikers' nickname? Hot chocolate. No, I'll keep it as War Dog, but I'll think of something for her. But yeah, that was pretty sick. Alright guys, that's gonna call it good for this stream. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. And I will see you in the next one. Just check our Twitter page to see when the next live stream is gonna be. It's most likely not actually gonna be hopefully it'll be the same time next week or the next 2 weeks. It really depends upon my work schedule, but I hopefully will have that done. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys all have a good night. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.